Well, new tonight at 6, police in Bristol are looking for the person who stabbed a man several times in the chest. This was the scene in Bristol this morning. Detectives trying to figure out what led up to the stabbing, which happened right around 4 o'clock. A 30-year-old man was found lying in the road along King Street. Tonight, police say he is in critical condition.